So this is a review for the assessment for Friday. So a couple things to talk about here. You should be very familiar with anything from conditional statements to also the segment addition postulate. Those are the main things in this review. Now, this is not something for you to turn in. You can do this on your own. I'll also attach the answer sheet alongside this. So if you don't care to do it, that's fine, that's on you. But I would highly recommend you walking through this. It's 28 questions, but really you should be able to do it quickly. There's also some midpoint distance slope on here as well. So just a general view post the conditional statement things that we've done and a few of the other things after the, post the geometry definitions review stuff. So midpoint distance slope, maybe an endpoint, segment addition postulate, all of that's possible. Most of it's going to be conditional practice, but this is a really great place to try some practice out. If you have issues with getting this to load the PDFs, anytime you might have issues, because sometimes there's an error or it doesn't like to load, go ahead and click on this three dots and there's always open in a new window. Generally, that's going to fix about 95% of your problems. If you ever have a PDF that won't open, you can always open here, open with a new window. Also, if you want to on your own, you can always use either Kami or DocHub to edit this for yourself so that you can check yourself with the answers. Again, this is a review for you for the assessment tomorrow. On the assessment tomorrow, you can use a calculator, Desmos if you want to. Most of it you won't need. Anything besides Desmos or a calculator. I do not want you taking in any formulas. I don't want you looking at any notes. You should have anything in this review kind of memorized, how to do converse, inverse, contrapositive, symbolic, law of syllogism, law of detachment, along with our basic review of midpoint distance slope and segment addition. So on the assessment tomorrow, do not use any other resources. Don't ask friends. Don't look at it and then jump back to doing the work and then going back and forth. Once you're ready to take it, once you've done all your studying, then open it and take your assessment. Again, as always, if you have any questions, shoot me an email, preferably sooner in the week rather than later, so we can kind of get it sorted out so you can keep working. And hopefully you all have learned the material and will do well on all of these assignments.